Hello everybody and welcome to the Throwback Gaming Lobby. Be sure to grab some popcorn, kick back, and enjoy on this Flashback Friday because the lobby is open and that means it's time for a brand new video. And be sure you leave a like on this one and subscribe to the channel if you're new. So we are continuing on with Simpsons Hit and Run and we're going back to Bart's level and finishing it off. Now, I did get the fifth card in the last video, but for some reason it didn't save. So this is actually the sixth card, but I got it. So I only need one more. Okay, so, let's see, I'm just going to do the mission select and go to the stadium because I don't feel like driving all the way over there, and I'll just re-grab that card and start the new mission.
I'm flying! Temporarily flying!
Okay. So we're going to finish this off. And hit that one. All right, go to Herman's Military Antiques to find the radio for Frank. Okay. Gotta follow the pizza van. Not sure why we're following a pizza van, but we are. And I only need one more card, too, so. As soon as I get to the last mission, I'm gonna look around for that card, and I think I might know where it is. It's been a little bit, but I'm pretty sure I remember, so. Okay. Did you just hit that lady? Black, oh. I'm trying to think where the last, I think I know where it is, but I have to double check. Just can't do it right now because I gotta take care of this mission. Oh, well, there goes Snake. And we just, it's funny because we just saw Snake driving away, which doesn't usually happen unless you're like able to see it sometimes. But that's who we have to talk to, so. So what I usually do, I go in front of his car. Yeah, okay, so yeah, it moves your car automatically, but.
Jump the light speed.
Just go ahead and get ahead of him right here. Excuse you, van. And we'll probably see number 7 somewhere along the way. Heading this way. I got a good jump on him. Mama Discounta's Pizza, circular style. Alright, and then. Oh. Oh no. Shoot, that's gonna hurt me. Oh, maybe not. Maybe I might just be able to get it. That was lucky. White trash. I think the card is somewhere around here. Let me look around while I'm here. Let's see. Oh, but there's Ralph, so I can take care of that at least. And Gil. Let's see if Gil has any cars for sale that are any good. The limo. There you go, Gil. I'm not going to use either of those. I'm going to use my honor roller. Actually, no. I'm going to use Homer's car. And I'm going to go talk to, where is he? There he is. Oh, it's Milhouse, not Ralph.
Milhouse, what are you doing here? I thought you had a 4 o'clock wedgie with Nelson. I rescheduled. The DMV has us all doing these stupid races. This state should get some child labor laws.
Cross the finish line, okay.
3, 2, 1!
Alright. Doing Milhouse's race. And the card's gotta be around here somewhere. I don't remember exactly like what spot it's in. And the best part is, your hit and run meter is turned off for these races. So if you happen to hit somebody, oh well. Oh no. Shoot. Gotta watch out for that. There's a bee over there too, so. In the final lap, we'll get this done, and then I think I have, what, 3 more missions after this? Here we go. And we did it.
Good work, Bart. Next time you stay at our place, you can have the steamed vegetable of your choice.
Perfection, my name is Bart.
The steamed vegetable of your choice. Okay. I think it's over here. Isn't it? Yep, there it is. There we go.
Sweet. You're all mine.
All right. Now we are back, right on track. So now that I've got all the cards, I'm just going to grab this real quick. And we're going to select this Better Than Beef mission, which is the next one.
Hey there, Mr. Slapjaw Yokel.
That be I.
Can I borrow your satellite dish?
Sure, if you help me scoop up my flat meat, sophisticated city youngster. Those darn revenuers don't like me selling roadkill.
On my way.
Oh. Oh, skunks. They're dead skunks. I guess it's to avoid Apu. I think it did. Oh, because I guess they don't like people him selling it, so I guess that would make sense. Oh. That's a weird spot to put it, but it's... Right, move. And if you get caught between that, that's like an instant, like, it'll destroy your car.
Hey,
All right, drive the flat meat to the Krusty Burger. All right, here we go. Krusty Burger. Here we go. Okay. Gotta watch the hit and run meter. I gotta watch the hit and run meter because I'm getting close. All right. I couldn't do anything about that. No one can sell rotten meat in this town but me. Alright, let's see if I can get away from him. Almost there. Oh. Got it. And we're going right back to the Krusty Burger. Alright, here we go. There we go.
Krusty Burgers are made of roadkill? That explains the tire tracks.
Take this satellite dish as a reward. She gets 14 channels, including the outhouse channel. But I love watching that.
Thanks, Inbred Hillbilly.
Torrent nothing.
The Inbred Channel. Alright, next. Monkey see, monkey do. Okay. Oh, I love this one, if this is what I'm thinking of.
You expect me to complete a Mach 10 Truckosaurus without a blender? Why don't I just make a plasma clay without a tennis racket for playing out loud? Now fetch me a blender with puree and the frappe and the liquify.
Now where am I gonna get a blender? Dr. Nick! Girl drinks during surgery.
Yep, this is the one. I love this mission. The music's awesome. Oh, but I see Ralph. So I'll have to come back here afterwards.
Them horribly, silly.
There's no way I'll be able to fit all those monkeys in my car. I better get a big truck or something.
Oh, so I gotta get the Mr. Plow truck from Homer. Oh, is that him right there? I think that's him. Yeah, it is. Okay. And this is why you stockpile coins. Alright.
Bart Simpson at your service. Mine, all mine.
Thank you. All right, let's get these back to the Monkey Center.
Welcome home, Daddy's little angels. Now to put electrodes in your brains.
And the crowd goes wild.
Too much trouble. I really need a new car. Children weren't meant to get this much exercise. It's fart time. It's time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style.
All right, let's do Ralph's mission and then. Okay.
Here's your last do, Dad. So can I see the Truckosaurus thing?
Yes. There's a word I would love to be able to say. Unfortunately, there are too many people using cell phones, and the interference would then cause the monster to malfunction and kill many people. And my insurance is already sky high with the premiums and the schmeniums.
Okay. If I can find a phone booth.
Just give me a sec to catch my breath.
That's a long phone booth. Little destruction. Getting into crashing and stuff. Oh, he has like one hit left. There we go, nice. Oh, you guys tried the other one, but there's a wrench right there that I need, so I'm gonna grab that real quick. Oh, come on, dude, you're in the way. Alright, wrench. Alright. And if I can get a good hit on this guy. Oh, I got a corner of him, that's good. You can say my ovaries doesn't have ovaries.
Oh, that was so cool.
Oh. Okay. Could have been disastrous if I wasn't careful. Oh. I don't remember how many there are. I think there's another one after this, but I don't know if it's 3 or 4. There we go. Okay. Ooh, nice. Move. Hey, ow. I got a good hit on that one, though. Did some good damage. Alright, let's see. Just stay right behind him. Okay, I got some smoke coming out. This might be the last one, I think. Oh, he's almost done. Alright, drive to the stadium. Which is actually right here, so we didn't get too far away. That's awesome. Alright. Oh, I'm gonna drive to the stadium and finish off the level.
I like the smash.
Now there's no chance my Truckosaurus will go on a killing rampage with the screaming and the sadness and the hosing the blood off the robot.
Wow, Truckosaurus is some kind of truck slash dinosaur. I never would have guessed.
Well, that is the end of Bart's level, and hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure you leave a like on it, subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell, share with your friends, leave a comment down below, have a great rest of your Friday, and as always, stay humble.